Today I'm going to guide you through a breathing meditation for concentration. Begin by making yourself comfortable. You may sit in a chair, lie on the floor, or in your bed. As your body settles in, allow your eyes to close and begin to shift your attention inward. And now bring your awareness to your breath. Feel the natural flow of your breath and allow your breath to find its own natural depth and rhythm. Notice when one breath ends, the next breath begins. Don't try to change or control your breath in any way. It doesn't matter if your breath feels restricted or shallow. Just notice the breath coming in and the breath going out. Take a long, slow, deep breath in, and then exhale completely. Observe how each breath follows one after the other in a never-ending cycle and flow. Take a long, slow, deep breath in, and then exhale fully. Notice when one breath ends, the next breath begins. Now see if you can notice where you feel your breath in your body. Take a long, slow, deep breath in again and feel your breath as it passes through your nostrils. You might feel a slight tickle as the air comes in. As you slowly and gently exhale, you might feel a subtle warmth as the breath leaves your nostrils. Give your full attention now to each breath coming in and each breath going out. Notice that your breathing naturally deepens and becomes smooth and slow. Take a long, slow, deep breath in. Feel how your rib cage expands. As you slowly and gently exhale, feel how your rib cage relaxes. Allow yourself to be completely with your breath as it flows in and out. Take a long, slow, deep breath in and feel how your belly rises. And as you exhale, slowly and gently feel how your belly falls. Let your full attention be on the breath as it flows in and out. You might notice your mind wandering away from your breath. Remember, each time your attention moves away from the breath, distracted by a thought about something you have to remember to do, perhaps, or maybe something that is bothering you or worrying you, notice the thought. Acknowledge the thought, and then let it go. And then simply redirect your attention back to your breathing. When your mind wanders, it's an opportunity for you to learn how to cultivate concentration. Each time you bring your mind back to the breath, you are strengthening your ability to focus on an object. So be patient with yourself. Don't get discouraged. When your concentration becomes more stable, and you are able to stay focused on the breath with less distraction, you will then begin to increase the clarity of your mind. And now observe your breath again as it enters through your nose and moves all the way down to your belly. And back again. Take a long, slow, deep breath in, and then exhale completely. Notice the breath coming in and the breath going out. Keep observing the rising and falling of your rib cage, your belly, and the air moving in and out through your nose. Take a long, slow, deep breath in, and then exhale completely. Again, take a long, slow, deep breath in, and then exhale completely. Notice the breath coming in and the breath going out. And as we bring this meditation to an end, keeping your eyes closed for just a little while longer, take a moment to notice how you are feeling, your body, your mind, your spirit. When you're ready, open your eyes and come back to the present moment. Take some time to stretch. Wiggle your fingers and wiggle your toes. Move your arms and legs and allow your body to reawaken. This simple breathing practice is something you can do at any time you're feeling stressed or anxious. Thank you for participating, and have have a calm and peaceful day.